You know, looking at the dark days just behind us, most of the people involved have faced consequences. Otto Octavius is in prison. Mayor Osborne resigned in disgrace. Escapees from Rikers continue to be rounded up. The remaining demons and Wilson Fisk's men are fighting over scraps. But funny how Spider-Man...
Shh. Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Rikers escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it. Sweet dreams.
Some guys over here.
Let me show you what I've done.
ready. Can you back up, guys? Go out. Come back in again.
Spider-Man, from what I can tell, factions that existed within Rikers have stayed together now that they're out.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Yeah.
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.